you so sure that it's treasure they're after? Okay, all the floating body parts? This is giving me the creeps.
Sully, throw me your lighter.
All right, coming at you.
First door's open.
Come on.
Okay, so Nate, did Francis Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
It looks like some kind of ornate brazier. I'll need a torch to light it.
Well, I'll be go to hell.
Wow. As above, so below. Sully, this is some kind of celestial map.
That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
If I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
And here I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never mind.
Hey, you think you could remember this?
Well, yeah, but we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey guys, look at this.
Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid.
Oh, crap.
Oh, no.
These things are way more aggressive.
Wow.
Hey, they don't seem to mind the light as much.
Sweep them that torch.
Stay close behind me. How's it going, Elena?
Elena! You okay back there?
I'm not exactly like
this. Sully, I need more ammo!
1 second.
Sully, I need it now!
Here.
Come on! They're coming!
I think I found it!
Well, open the door!
Enough of those damn things.
Wait, you knew about them? You were planning on telling me, right?
Hey. Look at this. Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty. It is the dream of a dreamer. A mirage of the desert.
The cup of death will be filled for thee. Lovely. It's all in English.
Yeah. Yeah, it must have been Drake.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Drake sails thousands of miles looking for this Atlantis of the Sands. And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you... You're gonna keep going, aren't you?
Yeah.
And for what? For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on, we're just joking around.
Listen, you've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlo doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
Cover! It's an ambush!
Oh, shit!
Elena! Sully, get down!
Can't see a damn thing!
A way out.
And how are we gonna do that?
Over here, Nick. I'll give you a leg up. Careful, kid.
All right, watch it. I'm gonna send the ladder down. Hey, heads up.
Got it.
Get it? There.
Thanks.
Here, give me your guns. Can't take them out on the street.
Right.
Much as I'd like to.
Okay, I think we're clear. Come on. We gotta make ourselves scarce before any more of them show up.
All right, up here. This way.
No.
Nate?
Run.
Oh, no. All right, easy, kid.
Stay away. Stay away.
What's wrong with him?
They drugged him.
What?
Come on, we gotta get him out of here. Come on, son.
Don't touch me!
All right.
No. We just want to help.
Get away! Get away from me!
Hey!
Get away from me.
Easy now.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Stay calm. Come with me.
Don't touch me.
Drake. Marlowe's waiting.
No.
It will all be over soon.
Yeah.
trust me.
I'm sorry.
Shh. Sully?
Sully's not here, Drake. You're on your own now.
Sully.
Trust us. Follow me.
No, I won't go.
Don't resist.
Where is this?
You're with us. Just listen to me. You know what we want.
Don't let them.
I won't let them hurt you. Where is it? Give them to us.
I don't know.
Good.
I don't know. Please. I don't know.
Welcome back. I don't recommend making a scene. You're not exactly here legally, remember? Greatness from small beginnings. Beneath that cocky exterior, you're still the same scared, filthy little runaway, aren't you?
Skip the mind games. You don't know me.
In fact, I suspect I know you better than anyone, Mr. Drake. Of course, that's not your real name, is it? But we won't dwell on that. Mother commits suicide. Father surrenders son to the state at the age of 5. Entrusted to the St. Francis boys' home. It's also Dickensian. Oh. Don't worry. She's of no interest to us. Unless, of course, we need to apply a little pressure.
What do you want from me?
Well, as much as it pains me to admit it, I need your help to find Victor Sullivan.
Right.
We already know he has the coordinates to find Iran.
How do you know that?
You told us, Nathan. It seems your loyalty isn't as firm as you'd like to think it is. What about his?
What? Wait. What are you trying to pull?
Nothing. It's just that, well, we've had you in our clutches for quite some time now, and he hasn't exactly mounted a rescue. He didn't rescue you back in Cartagena either. He just saw something he could exploit.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trust me. Victor is only ever in it for Victor. It's a cold, hard fact. I discovered it 20 years ago. I'm surprised it's taken you this long to figure it out.
You're wasting your time, lady.
Fair enough. But ask yourself, when he scooped you off the streets of Columbia 20 years ago, did he save you from that life? Or did he just doom you to this one? Ah. Excellent. Well, we've located Sullivan on the other side of the city. I'm sorry, Nathan. It seems you've been removed from the equation.
وقف! وقف! احنا البوليس!
Surprise, asshole!
Pardon me. Excuse me.
There he is. I think you lost me, didn't you?
No.
I think you lost me, didn't you?
يا صباح الفلافل والحمص والبابا غنوم. Remember me? Ramses. You should thank me, my friend.
Right. Thanks.
No, really. The English lady paid me to get rid of you. But me, I'm a nice guy. I saved your life. Right now, I am the only friend you got.
Now you figure I owe you something. Is that it?
Smart guy. I like that. You are way ahead of me. It is really a simple question. Aram of the Pillars.
Of course.
Where is it?
I don't know, buddy.
Bullshit.
Look, even if I did know, my life wouldn't be worth very much once I told you, now would it?
You insult me. You're a pirate and a good businessman. Give me some respect. Let's try this again. Where is Aram, Nathan?
Look, you can torture me all you want.
Okay.
But I can't tell you what I don't know.
Maybe so. We'll see if your friend is more cooperative.
What? Who?
Your friend, Victor Sullivan. I don't want to do this. At his age, it may be too much for him.
Wait.
No. You have given me no choice. Perhaps your friend will be more grateful for his life.
Wait. Leave Sully alone!
By Nathan.
You don't touch him!
This is gonna be fun. Don't want to tell us what we want to know, huh? I'm... Ugh!
Thank you.
Now we're talking. Empty. Of course it's empty. see you, buddy.
Just don't turn around. Don't turn around.
Something big and big.
Who is that British woman, anyway?
If she pays, who cares?
Down. Shitload to go.
Thank you.
cool down.
Oh, shit!
Somewhere.
Who's there?
Down. Shitload to go.
For Sully. Mind if I borrow this? Thank you.
Doesn't look too dangerous.
Pain in the morning. That'll do it. Don't look down. Okay. Gotta get one shot at this. Back on solid ground. Or solid boat. tetanus shot after this.
He's down here.
Keep an eye on him.
That radio tower.
Nowhere to hide now.
What's your
Nearly there. Be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Yeah!
me, boys!